another alleged link-up in Bollywood. We smell something brewing between B-Town's latest lovebirds, Bong bombshell Bipasha Basu and Love Story 2050 star Harman Baweja. Bipasha Basu has had a roller coaster journey ever since her much-publicized breakup with boyfriend of over a decade, John Abraham. Since then, she's been doing the rounds with several Bollywood leading men and Hollywood superstar as well. Right from Shahid Kapoor to Rana Daggubatti and even Hollywood hottie Josh Hartnett, the Dum Maaro Dum co-stars Bipasha and Rana allegedly got cozy during the shooting of the film a few years back. But once the film released, the sightings of these two lovebirds reduced over time. And now, rumour has it that Bipasha has moved on and is happily in a relationship with Harman Baweja, producer Harry Baweja's son. The actor had starred with Priyanka Chopra in Love Story 2050 and What's Your Rashee. He was even linked to Priyanka during that phase, but Priyanka then reportedly moved on with Shahid Kapoor and the Baweja boy was left out in the cold. But looks like Harman has now found solace in Bipasha's arms. The duo are reportedly very happy in their relationship and have been spotted partying at various city hotspots. What's more is that Harman even accompanied Bipasha to Goa to ring in her birthday earlier this week. Bipasha had chartered a flight and flown out with a few girlfriends to Goa, and Harman flew out later to join his lady love. The couple were seen chilling by the poolside and hitting Goa's trendiest clubs at night. We hope Bipasha has finally found her true love in Harman Baweja and is quick to settle down with the handsome actor. For we all know that her ex John Abraham has moved on and is now blissful with Priya Ranjal.